before it wouldn't idle down at all. Now it idles down. You can drive it in an idle. Not smoking as bad as it was. Looks to me like both injectors are working pretty good now. That's it.